Hi, my name is Sam with Bright Agritech, working out here at the greenhouse. We've had a few questions about water leaking out of the front of the towers, so there's just a couple things that I'd like to go over to address some of the possible fixes for that and what could be causing your problem. First of all, I'd like to go over wicking strip placement. This is a little tower of kale that we've got going. You can see the wicking strip in here isn't exposed to the front of the tower. You want the wicking strip back inside the media so that the moisture that's on the wicking strip doesn't get pulled out to the front of the tower and drain down the front. You want that back on the plants. One of the other things that we've had issues with is overmature plants. Here's a good example of it right here is a thyme plant. You can see just, it's a very old plant, very mature stems. And what's happened is the plant structure is causing the water to be pulled out onto the front of these stems, which is what's causing this algae growth out here. You can actually lose quite a bit of water that way. And this guy leaks pretty good when we've got the system on him. So along with mature plants and kind of the plant structure, I'd like to show you something here on older plants and how to mitigate some of your water loss just by the placement of your polyline in the back of your tower and how you hang the tower. You'll notice there's two holes up here. The front holes, if you put the hangers up there, what it does is it allows the tower to actually hang back at an angle. And what that does is it helps the water stay more towards the back of the tower here, which is something else that with our quarter inch poly, angling that towards the back of the tower on some of these older plants is gonna help you keep your water in. So another thing on the quarter inch poly, that really helps with our flow rate and just control it and make sure that we're not getting too much water trying to drain through that media. One of the things with the media draining properly is not having too much organic material in there, because you'll find that as your media gets older and older with more mature plants, it gets all that organic material in there and it won't drain as it's supposed to. So we've covered flow rate, some of your plant structure, and really keeping an eye on not having over mature plants, and then your placement of your poly is another big thing, and just keeping an eye on exactly where that water is falling in your tower. One of the other things is not allowing your plants to grow out of the top of the tower like this, because sometimes what will happen is the water will fill up on the top of the tower and just overflow. Or if your poly is positioned in such a way that it's contacting a leaf, sometimes it just kind of fountains off the top of the leaves and you're not getting proper drainage through your media. But I think that pretty much covers it. If you have any more questions, feel free to leave them in the comments section and we'll get back to you on how to fix it. Thanks, have a great day.